16th of a mile to the start. Hand it off. On the outside, Wicked Mass going out. Down on the inside, Our Sister, followed then by Austin K along the rail, Fire Hydrant. Length and a half back to Special Hope as they race on into the turn. Wicked Mass goes up, takes over the lead from Our Sister. Two lengths back, Austin K is third now by 2.5. Fire Hydrant is fourth. Along the outside, BT's Bonehead is racing fifth by 2. Fox Valley Storm is sixth, 2.5 lengths. Along the inside to Special Hope as they race on over to the back stretch. The trailer is D's Lucky Lady. 29 flat, full in the first quarter, with Wicked Mask showing the way by a length. Our Sister is racing second. Austin K, third by 2. Fire Hydrant is fourth. 2.5 back to BT's Bonehead. To the outside goes Fox Valley Storm. Then two more lengths to Special Hope and the trailer D's Lucky Lady. They continue on down now to the halfway point with Wicked Mask by a length. Our Sister second a length and a quarter. Austin K is third a length and a half. On the inside, Fire Hydrant is fourth a half. Fox Valley Storm is now parked fifth. BT's Bonehead sixth ahead. Special Hope is seventh a length. And D's Lucky Lady. The half is in 1 minute and 3/5 of a second as they come around the turn. Wicked Mask in front by a length and a half. Our Sister is a second a length and a half. Austin K is third. Three lengths back. Fire Hydrant fourth. Fox Valley Storm is racing fifth. Special Hope is sixth now by a length and a half. D's Lucky Lady is next as the horses head on now to the top of the stretch. Wicked Mask has that lead and draws off now by 3 lengths. Our Sister along the inside. Austin K on the outside now moves up as they come down through the stretch. Wicked Mask has it by 3 lengths. Austin K is racing second. Wicked Mask in front. Austin K second. Our Sister third.